President Akufo-Addo has inaugurated three plants for Unilever Ghana at Tema. The biomass plant, personal care manufacturing dryer, and the oils factory with the continuous saponification plant will boost the company's production.
And the president says his government will work harder to create a stable economic environment for businesses to grow and attract more investment into the country.
Unilever Ghana has carved a niche for itself by engaging in manufacturing of fast-moving consumer goods. The company segments include food, home care, and personal care. The foods division includes spreads, tea, savory, oil, and health and wellness. The home care division comprises the laundry and household care categories. The personal care division includes skin cleansing and oral categories. The inauguration of the three plants, the biomass plant, personal care, manufacturing dryer, and the oral factory with continuous saponification plant are to improve and augment production. The new biomass plant is designed to use palm kernel shells as fuel, hence reducing and eliminating totally residual fuel for operations. The substitution of biomass for fossil fuel lowers utility costs in addition to environmental benefits. The personal care dryer will support the personal care products towards guaranteeing the quality of soaps. The oral factory will enable more timely response to market requirements, and continuous saponification plant will guarantee the quality of soaps. The managing director of Unilever Ghana, Mrs. Gladys Amua, said the company will continue to invest in the economy.
Our commitment to continue to deliver good quality products to Ghanaian consumers has both equipped us to continue to invest in state-of-the-art facilities as well as sustain a good maintenance culture so that our fellow Ghanaians are assured of good quality products every single day.
The Minister for Trade and Industry, Mr. Alan Kodjo-Tramantin, commended Unilever for the expansion and indicated that government will continue to implement policies that will help grow the private sector.
I believe that it is appropriate on an occasion like this for us to acknowledge the significant contribution of Unilever to the development of our country by the contribution they've made to employment, to tax revenue, to improving the livelihoods of ordinary Ghanaians through the work of the Unilever Foundation, and also for stimulating the development of small and medium enterprises who work in the supply chain of the company.
President Akufo-Addo said government is determined to provide a stable macroeconomic environment to make Ghana the preferred place for investment.
I'm excited by the company's decisions to bring onshore its operational capabilities into the country and to continue to source locally its raw material base. It is my hope and expectation that many more companies will commit to this path of development. For the co-chair of the eminent group of advocates of the 2030 United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, the Unilever Sustainable Living Plan, USLP, is a welcome initiative and one I'll commend others to emulate. Working to improve the health and hygiene needs of people, reducing the environmental impact of operations and of consumption of products, and enhancing people's livelihoods are some of the objectives of USLP.
Unilever Sustainable Living Plan enjoins all Unilever operations across the group to work towards enhancing the livelihoods of millions of people